Begin by palpating for the hip flexors at the anterior proximal aspect of the thigh while the patient goes through hip flexion. For the MMT, stabilize at the ipsilateral iliac crest and apply resistance in the direction of hip extension. Have the patient side-lying with the testing leg up and have the patient hold their non-testing leg in full hip flexion. Begin by lifting the patient's leg and palpating the hip flexors as they go through hip flexion.